Who knocked down this gingerbread house? Who did it? Who ate the other cookie? Oh my gosh. Did an earthquake come? Wait, we're in Florida. Will they feel them here? Oh my gosh, look at what happened to it. Is there a tornado? Oh my gosh, this is my whole mood. The whole house should just be knocked down then. Oh, wanna go eat it? Bye bye bye. That's my whole mood. I wonder if these taste good. Let's not eat this because the dog sniffed it. So you know what we're doing? We're eating the gingerbread house. Because what else are we supposed to do it with it? You should not waste it and throw it away, so we're eating it. Hey guys, I hope you like the bow on my hair. We're gonna get ready for New Year's Eve because we are just hours away. I'm talking about six or so until it's 2021. We have, I think, 7 hours until then. So we're gonna get our snacks ready. We're gonna get some Chinese food. We have these to use. I couldn't find any hats, but that's okay. I got this confetti for Harmony to use, and we'll have to pick up the mess. We have Alexa, do you want to go to our New Year's party?
I don't know that.
I don't know if Alexa wants to be our New Year's party, but I might change my clothes. But so this, I want to say, this is the before at about 5 p.m. This is the before the party even started. So I want to get this party started on a Friday night, except it's Thursday. I could still play that Pink song because it's good. Say Friday night. Okay, see you later. This is so intense. Scooby Doo, I'm ready for it. I should play that. Here's the sunset for the last day of the year. It looks pretty. We're gonna go get some Chinese food. Woohoo! To celebrate. Happy New Year's Eve and day for whatever time it is for you. Peace, love, and harmony. Let's have an amazing 2021. So we're at this place again, Chinese food, and across the street there's a Winn-Dixie, and now I want to watch a movie. Guys, I just saw that Santa Claus, and that white right there is an alligator, a crocodile, and look at those, there's a Santa there. It startled me. I'm going outside because it's really nice outside, and I feel like it. Yes, I turned on the pool lights because it changes color, and I thought that's cool for New Year's Eve. By the way, you might catch a sound or two while I'm filming of some fireworks. I'm trying to show it for you. Let's see if I get them. Cause a lot of times I want to show you guys something, but then it doesn't happen in that moment. Like, that's just my luck or not. By the way, that's just really creepy because it looks like I have a, triplets. Look at, there's three of me. That is really creepy. See, 1, 2, 3. Why is it doing that? Why? I just heard some fireworks. Yummy! We have Chinese food for New Year's Eve. I can't wait. Cheers. And Harmony has some sushi. I can't even say. And I got this today on clearance with my Christmas gift card. This looks so cool with that light right there. Happy almost New Year. Kiss me at midnight. Okay guys, I'm gonna try to catch the fireworks up in the front because I could hear them. That's the noise if you can hear anything. Besides the traffic. I still have this from the Taylor Swift concert from like 5 years ago. I'm determined to get one caught on video. Some fireworks. There we go. See? I told you. This is exciting. Okay. They all go in different directions because I saw some over there. I see them over here. And sometimes they're in the back of me. And I can hear them all over. Also, I didn't realize that I accidentally got fireworks instead of confetti. It's in a container that looks like confetti, so I'll have to do that tomorrow. Good thing, like, I didn't treat it like, fireworks, because confetti, because that would have been dangerous. But look at what we could see from outside. We could see the putty that, from the inside. That's our party room right there for tonight or whenever. Oh, you want to see something really cool? The moon. The moon looks awesome. Right there. I'll take some photos of it. Oh, I can see Christmas color fireworks with this then. You probably hold it. Maybe I should stop talking. This is the beautiful moon, and I'm outside right now because there's fireworks going on and off in our neighborhood, and I love hearing them. I'm just gonna go like this and keep my phone on, and if I see fireworks, I'll just point to it if I get it in time, and then I'll just edit this video out so you can just see the fireworks. In the meantime, this is just me talking, enjoying the beautiful moon. Got it. I feel like there's gonna be some more over here. Okay, I hear fireworks everywhere, but I don't see them. Oh, unless I go like that. Oh, I want to see some more, please. I came out here because I heard a lot when I was inside, but I think I missed most of them. So I hope to catch more of them on here, because I want to share them with you. Oh, I think they might be from the back. My mom shut the back door. Look at it, I can't see them. Yay! I'm gonna enjoy these. It is. Okay, I hear fireworks everywhere, but I don't see them. Oh, unless I go like that. Oh, I want to see some more, please. I came out here because I heard a lot when I was inside, but I think I missed most of them. So I hope to catch more of them on here, because I want to share them with you. My kitties. Oh, I think they might be from the back. My mom shut the back door. Look it, I can't see them. Yay. I'm gonna enjoy these.
See what time it is.
An hour till New Year's Day, well, at midnight. And you know what? I'm gonna change my short because I wanna be more festive, and I usually wear the short for New Year's. So yeah, and I will take pictures, so let me know if you like it. Plus, I feel like it'll go good with this. The more the glitter, the better, for me at least. Okay, how do I look? See, this short does have glitter on it on this side. I need help deciding, should I wear these earrings that will match my moon necklace? Or should I wear these star ones that will match this headband? I'm still going with the headband no matter what. Maybe I should ask Harmony. But what do you think? Plus, what would look good with this glitter on this side? Peace, love, and Harmony. Yay, somebody's up for her nap. Now we can party in a little bit before midnight. Because we only have like 45 minutes or so until then. Woohoo! Have you been hearing the fireworks, Harmony?
Yeah.
We got some on tape. Okay, guys, I'm ready to party. I have my earrings on. Thank you for helping me pick the stars, people, the ones that voted. And Harmony. It looks good with my headband. And I have so much gold on. Oopsie. Hey guys, I'm ready to party. There's only like a half an hour left till 2021. Yeah! I have all this glitter on too, my headband and the short. Let's have some fun. Plus there's the fireworks still going. And maybe we'll do some of our own. Obviously, we'll do the serious big one play tomorrow because it's a dog out and this is a big deal. I'm gonna get these things ready because I always have fun with them. And then we have the Pop It. Sometimes we scale each other with these. And these sparklers, always fun. I'm feeling 22. I'm feeling 2021. Hey, Harmony, I have a question. Do you think I should put a necklace on?
No.
Okay. It might be better for dancing not to wear one, because this is our dance room. We'll go have Alexa play the songs we choose, and then this is the dance room. Pretty cool, got a lot of fun. I'm such a nerd. But it's gonna be weird. It's time to get the snacks ready. I have this new tray that I got. And I'm gonna put some little balls on top of it. And then put the snacks in them. For the snacks, we have birthday Oreos. And my mom's like, whose birthday is it? And I'm like, it's the Woods, because it's gonna be 21. Earheads, bites, dark chocolate, yummy, shrimp, cocktail shrimp. Maybe we'll put them in fancy glasses, some wine, and some juice. Then we have some chips. You gotta have some hot chips because 2021 is gonna be spicy. Now, I'm not gonna sing Dip in or Salsa right now. I know you love that song. I'm sorry. I gotta think of a new one for 2021. And We're gonna have some barbecue one. No, I don't feel like making a song up about barbecue right now. But maybe I'll make up a song about this year. We'll see. Also, we have some nice paper plates we could use so we don't have too many dishes. And yes, you couldn't even recycle them. Let's see the fireworks for midnight. I'm hearing it inside. Let's see if I could see more. Sorry, I'm in the dark. I'm seeing them coming everywhere. Sometimes they're even over there. There's the moon. More! I feel like there's gonna be a big show. I feel it coming. This is reminding me of 4th of July, where you see a little bit at a time, and then sometimes you see the big ones. Sorry, my things fell out of my mouth. Now let's do this. That's why the fireworks are going off. It's midnight! See? I'll show you!
Alexa, play Auld Lang Syne. Volume 10.
Auld Lang Syne.
Volume 10.
Amazon Music.
Woohoo! I hope 2021's great for you. I'm gonna do a lot of these sparklers. Well, some of the funnest things. I'm gonna do a sparkler because these are a few of my favorite things. And I'll be careful, don't worry. Sometimes this takes a long time, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna do sparkler because these are a few of my favorite things, and I'm gonna be careful because 2021's gonna treat me right. Let's get off to a sparkling start. Kids, don't play with fire. Happy New Year. 21. You tell I won't let up. Next year we're gonna say or feeling 22. I could do these all night. Hey guys, I hope everybody's had a nice New Year's Day. Mine's going all right so far. I just want to say goodnight and that I'll see you next time. Right now, I have a lot of things going on, so I might be taking a break for like 2 weeks or something. And that's probably why I'm sweaty too, because I'm working really hard. Until next time, peace, love, and harmony. Yes, I am a Leo.